The Premier has dismissed pressure to stand down over an anti-corruption investigation into Victoria's fire services. Daniel Andrews insists he's always acted appropriately in his dealings to broker a resolution in a long-running industrial dispute with the Firefighters Union. Dougal Beattie reports.
Arriving at State Parliament, the Premier was immediately on the defensive.
As for standards and who set what, you can make your own judgments about that. I behave appropriately at all times.
Daniel Andrews grilled over a corruption probe into the state's fire services, asked whether he or his staff had been spoken to about the IBAC investigation.
Excuse me? Absolutely not. I'm rejecting the premise of your question.
The Age newspaper revealing the corruption watchdog was examining the conduct of the Premier and a senior public servant over their role in controversial deals that benefited the United Firefighters Union and its boss, Peter Marshall.
He has spent his career telling everyone else to stand down who's under investigation by a corruption commission. Now he's under investigation. Well, of course he should stand down.
Why has the UFU been given every single thing they wanted by Daniel Andrews?
I know people get very excited about these issues. They were well ventilated. There was a lot of politicking done on them. Not much truth, not much fact.
Daniel Andrews refused to say whether he'd spoken to IBAC, citing the corruption watchdog's strict confidentiality powers.
If you want to know what IBAC's doing and who they're doing it with, then you need to speak to IBAC. He wanted me to offer you comments that I'm simply not going to offer you.
But the Premier's deputy let one slip.
You're a former emergency services minister.
Yes.
Are you under investigation by IBAC?
Not that I'm aware of.
Unlike the corruption probe into Gladys Berejiklian, there is no suggestion of personal gain for Daniel Andrews, and IBAC hasn't confirmed if it's scrutinising the Premier.
I will not be doing anything other than my duty and what I am sworn to do.
Dougal Beattie, Nine News.